Dear friends, welcome to my channel. Today we'll solve one problem on single phase AC circuits. Problem is like this. Find what inductance should be placed in series with a lamp requiring 3.05 ampere and 410 watt at unit power factor. And the supply is 230 volt at 50 hertz. Also find the value of capacitance to be connected in parallel with the lamp to raise power factor to unity. So, dear friends, we can solve this problem in this way. See, we are having one lamp and some inductance value is to be connected in series with this lamp so that the current supplied by the supply becomes 3.05 ampere and power remains 400. This is 230 volt and 50 hertz. Right, so we have to find out the value of inductance so that the current supplied by the source remains 3.05 ampere and power delivered by the source is 410 watt. Power will be consumed only in this lamp as the power consumed in inductance is zero. We know that P is equal to VI cos phi. Right, so P is 410, V is 230 volt. And I is 3.05, cos phi we can calculate. So cos phi is 410 divided by 230 into 3.05 equal to, this becomes, sorry, if there is 410 divided by 3.05 into 230, this becomes 0.5844, right? Now we know that Z is equal to V upon I equal to V is 230 volt and I is 3.05, so this becomes 230 divided by 3.05, 75.409 ohm, and X we know, X is Z sin phi, right? So this we can write, Z is 75.409 and Z is sin of Y is cos inverse 0.5844, right? So this becomes 61.191 ohm, or this we can write here like this, this we can write 75.409 into sine of cos inverse 0.5844, this becomes equal to 60.191 ohm, right? Now we know that omega L is equal to X, or L is equal to X upon omega. Putting these values here, divided by 2 pi into 50, so this becomes equal to 61.191 divided by 2 pi into 50, this becomes 0.1948 henry. So dear friends, this is the value of inductance which should be placed in series with the lamp so that current run from the supply will be 3.05 ampere. Next part is that what value of the capacitance should be connected in with the lamp so that power factor becomes unity. Here the power factor is 0.5844. Now we have to connect capacitance in series with the lamp so that the power factor becomes unity. Let us connect this value of the capacitance here. Right. Now once the capacitance is connected, to raise the power factor to unity, current supplied by the source will change. Now it will become the sum of two currents. That is the one current flowing through the capacitance and another current flowing through the lamp. Let us say this is I2 and this is I1. So this becomes, I1 will of course be 3.05 ampere, but this current, supply current will be different. It will not be 3.05 ampere, it will be vector sum of these two currents. Right. Now, let us draw a vector diagram to solve this problem. See, if this is the our voltage, then I2 will lead this voltage by 90 degree and I1 will lag this by angle phi, right? At unity power factor, this I2 will be equal to I1 into sine phi, right? Because this vertical component will be equal to this vertical component, so both will cancel and the current will remain in phase with the voltage and power factor will be unity in under that condition. So I2 is V upon 1 upon omega C or V omega C. I1 is V divided by Z of this branch, and sine phi will be equal to X divided by Z, right? So this V cancels with this V and omega C equal to X is omega L divided by Z square. So this omega cancels with this omega. Now we are left with C equal to L upon Z square. L is 0.1948 and this is 75.409 square. So this becomes equal to 0.1948 divided by 75.09 square. So this becomes equal to 3.425 into 10 to the power minus 5. This becomes equal to 34.25 microfarad. So dear friend, this is how we can find out the value of the capacitance that should be connected in parallel with the supply or lamp to get the power factor unity. So this is the value of the capacitance. This is how we can find out the value of capacitance so that the power factor will be unity. Dear friends, thank you very much for visiting this video. Kindly like and share it with your friends, and further kindly subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much.